Alright, boys, another video. I won't probably won't be talking much because you probably hear it in the background. It's my air conditioner. Well, not my air conditioner, my fans. Really hot day out, and yeah, I just want to have the fans on, so you probably won't hear much from me, if anything at all. So just enjoy the video and have a good time. I'm probably just gonna do this dungeon, and then we'll probably stream the rest, maybe. Unless I can somehow get to the capital. Who knows? Alright, listen, this place wasn't actually that great. It had the annoying things, of course, the I don't know, the little saw chariot things. I did manage to destroy some of them. I think all of them. Well, some of them, and then I guess the others don't spawn after that. I don't really know how this place works. I explored a little, and then yeah, that's the bosses. Two Crucible Knights. Again, we've fought those already, but listen, if you're gonna go up against those Crucible Knights, take Buckler's Parry. It turns out that it has the best frames for parrying. So yeah, if you're trying to parry, take Buckler. It has the best frames for parrying. Like, no joke. So yeah, if you're going up against Crucible Knights, use that. So I guess we could go to the capital now. Can you stop it? I saw him. Don't worry, I saw him. I want to make sure that's everything, though. See, look, there's another guy here. That wasn't everything. Oh, it's this guy. The demi guy. The demi human guy I saved.
Good to see you, Master. Do you remember me? Bok, the demi human. You helped me before and retrieved my sewing needle. Please, Master, allow me to serve you as your seamster. I can't make nothing from scratch, but I'm happy to make adjustments to your garments. Master, did you see it? The Erd Tree. I don't really have the words for this, but I was so dazzled. I felt something stir in my breast. The Erd Tree is waiting for you, Master. I know it, I do. I feel it in my bones. Master, I was wondering, do you ever make adjustments to your garb yourself? I would, well, rather you let me do the job when possible, please. I don't ask anything in return, you know, and, well, I am your personal seamster after all. Master, my apologies. Your wardrobe includes the garb of the old demigods, and I'm afraid I can't make adjustments to them. My mum told me once that a royal seamster would do them up in a jiffy. Just wait, Master. Before long, I'll be that good too. Is that a gift for my undeserving self? Thank you kindly. But what on earth could it... Oh, amazing! I've never seen a golden needle. Not in all my life. With a spectacular royal crest to boot, are you certain that this is for me? Oh, I can hardly believe it. Have faith in me, Master. I'll polish my craft enough that I deserve this golden gift. I'll be the golden seamster, Bok. Now I'll be able to sew anything. Even the threads of the demigods. Do you think that Mum would be pleased if she knew that I'm as good as any royal seamster now? Oh, it's still not enough. I need to learn how to sew from scratch like her. Master, have you ever wished you might be born again? Well, they say that Renala of Rhea Lucaria has the power to help people be reborn. Oh, me? Reborn? Oh, look at me. When you're this ugly, well, being reborn, it would hardly make a difference, I'm afraid. Master, may I ask you something? Would you mind if I called you Lord? I heard that you and the other Tarnished seek the throne of the Elden Lord. Well, I know that you will be the one, and you'd make just the manner of kind-hearted Lord that I'd wish for. So please, if you would, allow me to call you Lord. You don't say. Thank you. Thank you. My lord. My lord. My lord. Please become Elden Lord. And please let I, Bok the Seamster, remain at your side. Going already, my lord. Please do be safe on your journeys.
Yeah, about that, what you said, you're ugly? See, I have just the thing that says you're beautiful, and I think that's what you are, Bok. Don't you tell me you're ugly because you're beautiful. Also, I don't want to use up a larval tear, just saying.
You're beautiful. Bok, this seems ready to...
Wait, no shot. Did I actually...
Did I just hear my mum speaking?
Uh-oh.
Thank you very much. Mum was always the only one who said I was beautiful. And now, my dear Lord, let me hear her voice. Oh, please. If I may dream just once, do you feel the same way my mum did, my lord? Do you think I'm beautiful, despite these looks?
I mean, I thought something would happen, but I didn't actually know that was going to do something. But yes, I do think you're beautiful, and I also don't want to use a Belarval tear.
Oh, my lord, my dear lord, I, Bok the Seamster, am forever in your service. May the throne of Elden Lord be yours. Going already, my lord. Please do be safe on your journeys.
My utmost thanks for bringing me to the base of the Erdtree. Here, I can govern my own movement. And thus, the accord is fulfilled. I shall depart to ascertain the purpose I was given. Farewell. I shall leave Torrent and the power to turn runes into strength here with you. I wish you luck in realizing your ambition. You have fought long and hard. I have no doubt you will become Elden Lord. May you take the throne.
See you. I got Ronnie. I don't need you anymore. Alright, that's enough for now. We'll stream it maybe tomorrow, I don't know, it depends on how I'm feeling. But yeah, sorry about the fan. It is so hot. It was 80 degrees out today. If you don't think that's hot, well, then I guess you don't think that's hot. Whatever, bye.